Hey, do you have an umbrella? Hey, it's Christian. It's Friday, Core Day, and I am wondering what the heck has happened to the weather. Well, I know it's September, and this, you know, all of a sudden it's cold in the afternoon, even though it was nice earlier when I recorded the workout. Hey, so anyway, Core Day, Friday, we've got a couple of great twisty core moves for you that include the twisting bicycle and a Russian twist. So let's start with that bicycle. You're gonna lay it down on your mat and you're gonna sort of get up into a crunch with your opposite knee to opposite elbow. Now, one of the things that's important about the bicycle or any crunch for that matter is that you're not pulling on your head, you're not pulling on your neck. I prefer to put my hands at my temples and just open my elbows up and you're gonna twist over. So you're gonna start with your right elbow to left knee and then you're gonna switch it up. So we're gonna do 10 slow and then 10 fast. And depending on how long this takes you, I want you to do a 1 minute. So count them up, put a timer on if you need to. If you can get to 50, that is phenomenal. So 30 to 40 in 1 minute is fantastic, but just keep twisting, keep pushing, keep your head and shoulders up and just work through this. If you need a bit of a modification, one of the things you can do is to reach your feet up a little bit higher. It seems counterintuitive, but it's actually easier than if your legs are out straight. Either way, you're gonna push through for 1 minute here before moving on to the Russian twist. Now this Russian twist is a little bit different from what you might have seen before. We're gonna go between a boat and the twist with no weight. So to get into that boat, you're gonna lift your legs up and keep your core tight as you lean back just a little bit, reach your arms up towards your toes, and then put your feet down and go your hands side to side as you twist left and right. You're gonna do 4 twists, then come back to middle, raise your arms up and raise those legs up back into the boat. You're gonna do this for 1 full minute. If you're incapable of doing the boat and you find it a little bit tough, you can modify simply by doing legs down. And here's where you can change it up. Do a crunch up into the Russian twist. So crunch up, twist 4 times, and then lean back down with your feet on the ground. That's your modification option. But I want you to try it with the boat. Really, really engage the core and really work hard. So you're gonna do 1 full minute of the Russian twist, then go back and do another minute of the bicycle, and finally your 2nd minute of the Russian twist. That is your core workout for today. I hope you've included it with all those other moves from the week, and have a great weekend, guys. Smile and sweat.